A car was engulfed in flames in Tully on Interstate I-81 on Monday. According to an investigation by New York State Police, around 6:45 that evening, a BMW X3 was traveling south when it hydroplaned. The driver lost control and crossed into the median, then continued into the northbound lanes and collided head-on with a tractor trailer. The BMW was fully engulfed in flames. Neither drivers nor the passenger in the BMW were injured.